It's my pleasure to present to you, for our last piece, The Stars and Stripes Forever.